One of these motherfuckers different.
Who's the man? Is it some brother in a big hat thinking he can get any bitch with a good rap? Pulling in a fucked up Lincoln, leaning to the side so it looks like he's sinking into that leopard interior. This nigga think every girl's inferior to his tongue. Get a dumb bitch sprung as she's selling more butt. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny, and he know the plug. And hope to God that he don't find a runaway that's looking to become a star. He'll have your ass in and out of every car with every Ronnie Rick sucking every John's dick. Come short of the money, get your ass kicked. You don't like it, but you still call him punk. Last night the nigga put your ass in the trunk. You wanna leave, but Sonny start talking fast, and it make you wanna go and sell more ass. He's getting rich, you was bitch, and it's like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking and you're sucking. Quick to say, I'm down on my luck, and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry ass the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker? Or do you say, get a job, motherfucker? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky ass sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. He gets your money and you run across the street. Don't look both ways cause he's in a daze and almost get his ass hit for the crap. Now ask yourself, who's the man?
What is involved? He's definitely different.
Who's the man? Is it that nigga in a club? Ask, have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so I'll watch it unfold.